What if you knew what men secretly wanted, but they could never tell you? Right here, right now, is the surprising reason men aren't committing to you, and exactly how to get them to commit and say yes now. Hello, my name is James Bauer, and if you've ever wanted to know how to truly understand any man, then this is the most important video you'll ever watch. You're going to discover a secret loophole in the male mind that will allow you to truly connect with any man and get him to commit to you for good. You'll also learn about a simple shift you can make to see the world through a different lens, a lens that will reveal exactly what men are thinking and what they really want in a woman. Read on to discover how you can use this powerful principle in your life to become more attractive to men and have an incredible relationship starting today. Let me ask you, have you ever had a feeling that things are going well with your man, but somehow knew that something was wrong and had a feeling of dread that you can't quite place? Have you tried to have the talk with your boyfriend to figure out the status of your relationship, only to have him suddenly go cold at even the mention of commitment? Have you been in a relationship with an amazing guy before, when he suddenly became distant and his whole attitude changed, and before you knew it, he was gone? Have you felt things were going great with a guy, and this could be your boyfriend or your husband, and you want to do everything in your power to make sure the relationship not only survives, but thrives? Have you ever wondered if he really loves you, or if he's bored in the relationship? Have you just wanted to make him see that inside you're the perfect girl for him, and together you would make the perfect couple and live an amazing life together? Well, you're definitely not alone in these experiences. As a relationship consultant, I hear unfortunate stories like this all the time, but when the problem hit a little too close to home, I knew I had to do something about it. You're about to discover a deep-seated gap in communication that very few women or men understand. This same gap has the biggest impact on the success or failure of a relationship, yet hardly anyone talks about it. The good news is, if you know how to bridge the gap, it's possible for you to enjoy a rare kind of relationship most women simply can't imagine. A bright and vivid romance that makes life exciting and worth living. I'm going to tell you about the lunch that changed everything. Since I'm a relationship consultant, I get asked for relationship advice a lot from my female friends, and a short time ago, I agreed to sit down for lunch with a woman that I've known for a very long time. She was experiencing an emotionally painful situation that I had heard of many times before. She had met a new guy at work, and at first things were exciting and seemed to be going really well. It started with tantalizing phone calls and texts, and soon moved on to romantic dates she would rush home to tell her friends all about. For weeks, she thought everything was going perfect. They would spend all night talking and text flirt all throughout the workday. And one day, while on a date with him, she couldn't help but feel so good about how things were going. They had an amazing, romantic night together. They gushed on the phone that night about what the future held, and the night ended really well. But that's where things went bad. During their nightly call, he suddenly became very silent. She had never known him to be like that before. He was usually so cheerful and romantic. She tried to figure out what was wrong, but he just said that he was tired and had to go. But that was just the beginning. She tried to call him the next day, and again he ended the call a lot sooner than normal. Soon her texts started to go unanswered, and before long, they stopped altogether. She never heard from him again. She didn't want to tell her friends about it because of how many times she had told them he was the one and how amazing everything was, but that night she went to sleep wondering if she was just terminally flawed when it came to dating, thinking maybe she was just meant to be single forever and never know what it was like to have a secure and loving relationship. The next morning she woke with the same feeling of dread and loneliness she had felt for years. She was in so much pain she couldn't even go to work, so she decided it was time to call me up. It was hard for me to hear. There was obviously a lot of pain in her voice. Unfortunately, I hear this story all the time, and the worst part is, she didn't even know what she was doing wrong or why he didn't call her back. I care deeply for this girl, and I was very familiar with this specific problem. But as we sat there and talked, an idea struck me like a lightning bolt. That past week, I had been trying to understand and solve a similar but unrelated problem for a course I was creating primarily for men. With a surge of excitement, it suddenly occurred to me that both issues were actually very related. It all had to do with a primal driving force in all men that few, if any, are even aware of. Using a little creative problem solving, I quickly formulated a simple solution I was confident would work for any situation. The answer had been right in front of me. It's something that I now call the respect principle, and it's the biggest key for getting any man to want to truly commit to you. Once I told her about the insight and the solution I had, which really only took about 10 minutes to explain, she completely lit up. I didn't expect her to believe me so quickly, but she seemed to instinctively get it. She knew what she had to do differently, and she was eager to put her new knowledge into action. For her, it became a story with a fairy tale ending. She's now engaged to an amazing man that adores her for who she is because she actually understands the way he thinks and the way he experiences relationships. But for so many women out there, things just aren't as easy. They don't understand this vital principle. The root of the problem actually comes from a deep misunderstanding that you see everywhere in the media and popular shows and magazines. Sometimes that happens during the attraction phase, and sometimes the same root problem manifests much later when talk of marriage and commitment comes up. But the good news is, it's not your fault, and there's a clear and effective plan for easily overcoming the problem. The key is understanding men on a deep emotional level and how the subtle things you say to a man affect him much more than you might think. When you know how to do this, you'll be able to deeply connect with a man and powerfully attract him. Let me show you what I mean. Here's the truth about how men think. Research on how men think reveals a surprising fact. There's a vast divide in the way men and women think. Now, I know that that's not exactly breaking news, but the specific thing I'm talking about is actually something that very few women understand, and it's absolutely critical to truly connecting with a man on a deep emotional level. I'm talking about something that saturates his mental and emotional experience so much that he would have a hard time explaining it to you because he doesn't even realize it's there. To put it simply, if given a choice, men would rather be respected than loved. In other words, men are powerfully attracted to women who trigger feelings of respect and admiration in them, and this is absolutely key. Now, you probably feel like you have a pretty clear picture of what this means, but it's more of a deep-seated issue than you might think. Here's an example. There's a lady that wanted to do research on this subject. She created a simple survey men could take that only had two questions. Would they rather feel, 1, alone and unloved in the world, or 2, inadequate and disrespected by everyone? Many of the men responding to the survey were confused because they couldn't see any difference between the two options. In other words, they saw the two options as the same thing. Now think about the implications of that. Also, consider that even with this confusion, 74% of men say they would rather feel unloved than disrespected. So what does that have to do with getting a man to commit to you? Everything. When you understand this principle, you'll have an unfair advantage that steals a man's attention and makes you irresistibly attractive to him. Every other woman will pale in comparison, and you'll be the only thing on his mind when he sees you as the one woman that truly gets him. So how does the respect principle work? Well, we're not talking about respect like in the Godfather movies, but more like this. Here's what it looks like. I recently shared this very principle with a woman that felt like her marriage was slipping away and needed some help from me. After I shared everything with her, it was like the secret world of how men think was suddenly revealed to her. Things that used to baffle her suddenly made perfect sense. When he went cold and silent, she knew exactly why and how she had accidentally triggered it. So she started to make simple changes like I recommended. They were just simple things like changing just one word in her language in certain situations. Others were simple shifts in her attitude that made a massive difference in his. Before she knew it, they felt exhilarated to be in each other's company, and things just keep getting better for her. In her own words, she said, "It feels like we're going through the honeymoon phase again, and that's just the beginning. Things will continue to snowball in their relationship, and their love will continue to grow more and more." Why? Because you want someone that truly understands you. It's that deep connection that emotionally bonds you with another person. It's the kind of togetherness you feel when you know that you're braving the world with your other half. Someone that knows you just as well or better than you know yourself. That's what we all want, right? Well, that's definitely what your man wants. He just doesn't know how to say it. He wants these things as badly as you do. He just sees the world in a much different way. So few women really get the respect principle, but when you do, you'll know how to subtly show him through your actions that you truly understand him, and his attraction and devotion towards you will soar. This hidden issue is responsible for serious pain and frustration in countless women's lives. But when you have the respect principle, you'll have the most powerful secret weapon there is for understanding, attracting, and committing any man. When I saw how well this advice worked for these women outside of a professional setting, something inside me told me how important it was to get this information out there. So I decided right then and there that I was going to do everything I could to show women everywhere how they can easily overcome the gap and create the love and security they've always been looking for in a relationship. I immediately began testing the respect principle on some of the many women I talked to on a regular basis to see if the results were as good for them. I offered the advice to women in any of these frustrating situations. Situations like she's in a great relationship, but the man suddenly starts to draw away and she doesn't even know why, and maybe even feels like it was something she did wrong. Or during the attraction phase, she always finds herself sabotaging her own dating success by saying things she thinks that he wants to hear, but are really driving them farther apart. Or when she wants to upgrade the relationship to marriage status, but fails miserably while trying to have the talk, and afterwards things just don't feel the same anymore. Or when, even though she feels like he could be the one because he's a great guy, she just feels like he hasn't really seen the real her and wants a true emotional connection. So they tested the idea out in their lives, and almost immediately there was an explosion of interest. The real-life results I started to hear back were remarkable. So I started improving the basic formula as I got feedback from all these women, and it grew to be more and more effective. Every night I would write for hours after work, compiling all the amazing results and making the formula even better. Then finally, not too long ago, I finished the complete guide into what it is today. I was amazed at how fast the word was spreading about it. The Respect Principle Guide had the secret power to change thousands of women's lives. I just needed to share it with more and more people, and if it kept spreading like it already was, it could potentially fix this problem that was harming so many relationships out there. Once the guide was finished, I started getting tons of emails from friends of friends asking if they could get a copy because it sounded like exactly what they needed. I was happy to help them out, and the responses just kept pouring in. And you want to know the best part? You can use this powerful guide and make the shift in thinking that can bring a level of respect, love, and security into relationships that you never imagined was possible. It's been specifically designed to be something you can use tonight and start seeing amazing results in your man and relationships immediately. You'll be able to understand any man, know his inner desires, and be able to draw him in as you say the exact things that will attract him to you on a primal level. I must admit that I'm extremely excited for you to get your hands on this guide. This is the exact kind of powerful ingredient of change that I had been looking for so long. Now, of course, this guide wouldn't be complete if I didn't share some of the nitty-gritty on how to really get inside his mind. This is the real secret to having a fulfilling relationship with a man. If you want to trigger strong feelings of attraction and adoration in your man, you have to know how to get on the same frequency with him. Imagine never having to deal with a silent treatment again, which is really just code for, I'm angry, but I don't want to talk about it. When you know how to read him and know what he's thinking and feeling, unpleasant situations like the silent treatment will be a thing of the past. But it gets much better than that. Have you ever wanted a guy that goes through the motions? I'm talking about simple things like opening the car door for you, getting dressed up for nice dates, bringing you breakfast in bed, or just going above and beyond and showing you that he cares. These are the types of things guys do when they really appreciate you and want you to know that you're always on their mind. You'll notice these and many other dramatic changes in your man when you start using the respect principle. You'll suddenly be one of those women that's just lucky with men and has the kind of relationships that so many women want. This is the guide to the male mind that I wish for so long I could give to my clients. But now you can have access to it today and start seeing results as early as tonight. So finally, without further ado, I'm excited to introduce to you the Be Irresistible Guide to What Men Secretly Want. This guide is the Bible for understanding, attracting, and committing any man. In my practice and experience helping women overcome their frustrations with dating in men, I've found that the respect principle is the number one most critical factor in success or failure. In my new guide, I'm going to take you by the hand and show you exactly how to create a powerful connection with a man and make it his enthusiastic choice to commit to you for the long term. This short but revealing guide has been loaded with real-world experiences from real couples and real situations. I'm extremely excited for you to get these secrets in your hands and start using them to attract the man of your dreams. Here are just a few of the secrets you'll discover in this powerful guide. You're going to learn the secrets of connecting with a man on a deep and emotional level so he can meet the real you. Most men are put off by women's social masks and want nothing more than to get to know what you're really like. You're going to learn why the vast majority of men literally can't hear you when you talk to them in a certain way, and how to use this as your advantage over other women. You're going to learn the critical response you must know if he ever gets quiet and doesn't want to talk. Most women have no clue about this and often do irreversible damage to the relationship on accident. You're going to learn dangerous words and phrases that affect a man much more than you might realize. Most women do this without even knowing it and accidentally kill their man's attraction towards them. You're going to learn what never to say to a man if you ever want him to see you as long-term relationship material. Unfortunately, most women still don't know about this. And you're also going to learn a simple mental shift that you can make that instantly makes you better girlfriend material than any girl he knows. So being a friend and trying to be helpful to a guy is a good way to enter girlfriend territory, right? Wrong. This guide explains why so many women accidentally end relationships this way. You also read about a big warning. Avoid these two common mistakes most women make like the plague. Ignoring the single warning could leave you single forever, never knowing why. You're also going to discover how to make yourself sexier in his mind than any woman he's ever met by treating him differently than other women he meets. And I can guarantee you this one isn't what you think. When you're around his friends, do you make this common mistake and not even know it? This is how even good girlfriends accidentally drive their men away. You're also going to discover the amazing ask for directions trick that'll make him long to protect and love you. This simple secret alone will raise you above any other woman in his eyes. Can trying to be helpful to a man secretly irk him? Yes. But when you understand why, you'll be able to use it to get him to open up instead. You're also going to learn how to build inner confidence that mesmerizes men and establishes a permanent spot in their minds. This is just one of the beneficial side effects that comes from truly understanding how men think. Now let me ask, do you think it's okay to cry when you're upset? Most women instantly say, of course. But what about when a man gets upset? Here's what his version of crying looks like and how you can respond in a way that will actually increase his desire for you. If you constantly find yourself saying things to a man that don't really sound like yourself, the respect principle is your key to getting him to love you for who you are. And you're also going to learn something that's much better than body language. Try this potent attraction technique tonight. It only takes 2 minutes, and he won't even know why he's suddenly so drawn to you. And you're also going to learn how the respect principle can quickly and easily make men intensely desire you. Once you master it, the possible applications are endless. It works remarkably well no matter what stage of the relationship you're in. You're also going to learn to speak to men in a language that touches a primal inner part of their mind and become a constant source of excitement, interest, and pursuit for them. You'll learn about these and much, much more in this empowering guide. Now, can the respect principle work for you? When I started giving this guide out to women, I knew it would have some impact, but there was no way I could anticipate how well it would work. The other surprising thing was how many different ways these women started using it in their lives. Is what men secretly want for you? Well, it may not be for you if you have an endless supply of men who are high quality, great men that are exactly your type, and each of them is ready to drop everything and commit fully to you so you can pick and choose. Or if you're already in a loving, fantastic relationship with a man of your dreams, and he's the one hinting at getting married. Or if you're already married to Mr. Right and you have no doubt you're both going to grow old together. Or when you go out with your friends, it's you who women are jealous and envious of because amazing men line up to get a chance to talk to you. Or when you're out on a date, the guy you're with doesn't even notice the attractive waitress walk by, or any other women in the room for that matter, because he's so smitten with you. Or you know exactly what a man is thinking and feeling, and he's like an open book with you because he trusts you and loves you so much. Now, this guide is for you if you're feeling stuck and unable to connect with a guy and get him to be devoted to you and open up to you and love you forever. Or if you're tired of having men become distant, emotionally closed, withdrawn, or even disappear with no explanation. Or if you refuse to go one more night waiting by the phone wondering if he's going to text or call you. Or if you can't seem to find the right guy or keep attracting guys, then somehow messing up and having to start over again. Or if you feel that trying to figure out what a man is thinking and feeling is like trying to solve a Rubik's Cube. Or if you're afraid of getting hurt again by a man who checks out other women when you're out, or leaves you, and ends up committing to, settling down with, and even marrying some other woman. Or if you're still kicking yourself about getting too intimate with a man, perhaps more than one, and no matter what you did, he disappeared out of your life, and you're afraid of making that same disastrous mistake again. My biggest desire for you is to have the kind of exciting, satisfying, and loving relationship you deserve, and this guide is like me working with you personally to make sure you have this newfound ability with men. If you want a real relationship where you're not only cherished, but also constantly thought of, romanced, and treated like the beautiful woman you are, this guide is for you. Now, here's how you can start using the respect principle today. If you want to get what men secretly want today and start using it by tonight, here's how you can do it. Unfortunately, I can't personally give you a couple hours of consultation, but I actually have something that's much better than that for you. Normally, the options would be 1. You could hire me to coach and train you one-on-one, which would be a lot more effective than trial and error, but it would still be an investment of several $100s. Or 2. You could hire a private therapist and just cross your fingers, hoping they are knowledgeable about the keys to attracting men, but it's unlikely that he's had the real-life trial and error that I've been fortunate to gain through this powerful guide. But luckily, today I'm going to offer you a much easier solution. I've distilled the complete formula into an easily consumable 31-page guide that you can download and read this evening and start using just as quickly. It's conveniently in PDF format, so you can download it just minutes from now and be able to easily attract and commit any man. But for the respect principle to actually work for you, you have to integrate it into your life and relationships. So I created an MP3 perfect for listening to in your car if you're constantly on the move. All it takes is just one listen to this MP3 as I explain the power of this principle, and you'll understand men and how to irresistibly attract them like few women ever will. I've also included a bonus audio where I provide the perfect answers to common situations with men. I also answer some common questions that arise when women start using the respect principle for themselves. Once you have this, just like with the other women fortunate enough to have read this guide, you'll notice almost miraculous results with men. Let me ask you, how awesome will it be to show him off to your girlfriends and watch their jaws drop when he does all the things a real man should? Things like opening the car door for you and pulling the chair out for you at a restaurant. The look of love and adoration they see in his eyes when he looks at you. Think about how empowering it'll be to know what a guy is thinking in any particular situation. To know exactly what to say, to speak right to his needs as a man. To have the kinds of excited and enthusiastic conversations usually only reserved for the best of friends. How much would that be worth to you? Imagine if you could get the kind of powerful relationship advice that most people spend an arm and a leg for less than the price of a few trips to Starbucks. Wouldn't you agree that it's worth at least that much? I think you would agree that relationships are the most important things we have in life. I can tell you from my experience of seeing the inner lives of so many women that relationships are the only source of true happiness. And when it comes down to it, you can easily use these kinds of techniques to get the kind of relationships you want so badly for yourselves. If you can promise me that you're ready to use the respect principle, then it's time to welcome you to the Be Irresistible community with its most powerful guide, What Men Secretly Want. So what's it going to cost to get access to all this incredible information? Well, luckily for me, it was a labor of love. But if you were to take my path to gain these same priceless insights and knowledge, it would take hundreds of conversations with women and even more books and courses, not to mention the mentoring professionals I've trained with. But I hope you can tell that it's my passion to help you have a rich and satisfying relationship, so I'm happy that all this work can finally benefit you so much. I'm passionate about you getting miraculous relationship results, so I don't want you to have to pay for the pricey personal coaching, which would be an incredible bargain, or even the $500 it would cost for emergency consultation time, or even just the $97 I was originally going to price this system. You can get access to What Men Secretly Want right now and immediately be able to download the powerful guide and audios and start transforming your relationships forever starting today, so that as soon as tonight you can have the attention, adoration, and commitment of Mr. Right for just the easy one-time investment in yourself of just $47. Why just $47? Well, I'm charging the incredibly low price of just $47 for this program today for three reasons. One, as a student of psychology, I know how important it is to make a commitment if you're going to take something seriously. We tend to value and, more importantly, use things that we work for, but permanently shelf things we get as gifts. Two, $47 puts this guide within the reach of pretty much everyone, and even those that are tight won't have to save up for it. This principle is so crucial that it's important to me that you can start using this principle in your life now instead of later. And three, I believe in providing incredible value because I know that's the best way for you to be excited about this information, enthusiastically use it, and tell your friends going through the same thing about it. The goal here is to change one of the most harmful trends in modern relationships, and this is the guide that can do it. But I also want to make this an even easier decision. I'm going to offer you my ironclad 100% guarantee. Test drive What Men Secretly Want for a full 60 days with no risk. If within 60 days you're not absolutely ecstatic with the results you're getting with What Men Secretly Want for any reasons at all, just send me an email to let me know and you'll receive a quick and courteous refund of your entire investment right away. It's important to me that you believe in this course and actually use it to improve your relationships. I'm so confident that these proven principles will work for you and get you the love and commitment you desire that I'm willing to take on all the risk and put my money and time where my mouth is. Sound fair? Well, let's get started. At this point, you've now reached a fork in the road, and you've got a decision to make that will be life-changing. You could get my short guide with all of its powerful secrets and totally transform your love life forever, or you could keep doing what you've been doing, hoping you get different results one day. But from my vast experience, one thing I've seen again and again is if you don't make a decision to change right now, it's very unlikely you ever will. You don't have to fall into the same cycle of frustration and unhappiness anymore because you have the answer right in front of you. You just need to take advantage of it. But one thing is for certain, a real-life answer is right in front of you. You can empower yourself with the amazing ability to understand men and what makes them crave a commitment with certain women and run from others. By following the principles inside this short guide, you'll get a huge advantage over other women out there, even the ones that always seem to get attention from other men. Men will notice and feel something different about you because you'll be full of irresistible confidence and happiness when this puzzle is finally a thing of the past. Your friends and family members won't be able to explain it, but they'll notice. And you'll also attract more positive and supportive people who connect with you because you'll be that much more irresistible as a person. Most importantly, you'll finally have the knowledge, skill, and ability to find and keep the right guy forever. A man who will forever be devoted to you, will only have eyes for you, and will open his heart to you with loving commitment. A man who will want just one thing from you, to grow old with you. Why? Because he'll truly desire you for who you are and not just your body. Right now I'm handing you the key to this precious reality, so take advantage of it. Remember, in this very moment you have the most power to change. The decision you make right now will determine whether you have the kind of love you really want or continue to be frustrated with men, dating, and relationships. It's my passion to help you see true love in your life, but it's up to you to take action. This short guide is the only thing standing between you and the love and commitment you've always wanted. So click the Add to Cart button now and seize this moment in time before it's too late. I want to thank you so much for watching this video, and I really wish you all the lasting love and happiness in the world. Oh, and as a PS, remember, there is more real, actionable information on attracting and committing a man in this 31-page guide than you'll get reading dozens of books. The Secret Society have worked for many other women just like you, and it's 100% guaranteed, so there's literally zero risk to test it out in your life. You can get this amazing information in a short, simple guide for just $47, which is way less than the cost of what most people spend on Starbucks in a month. You deserve to have an amazing relationship with a loving, caring, committed man now instead of years from now. So don't miss this chance for true love and happiness. Click the Add to Cart button below so you can get instant access to this powerful system. Thanks again so much for watching this video, and I look forward to seeing you on the inside.